Razia Bhatti. She comes from Karachi, Pakistan. She is the editor of a monthly magazine called Newsline.